Family member you won't see much of is Carl Dean, her husband of 43 years. They met at the wishy-washy laundromat in Nashville. He's a shy man who hates the celebrity life.
He's just quiet and private. He don't do interviews, but he's a good man. He's a good friend.
Music runs deep in the Parton family. Her brothers and sisters, mother and father, appeared once on Dolly's TV show ages ago. We surprised her with a tape she hadn't seen in 30 years.
Oh, that's Mama. What have I done that makes you dream so? Look at Daddy! Oh, my gosh. Oh, look at that little fat girl he's dancing with. Who's that?
The tape ends with the old hymn, The Sweet By and By. Dolly sang it as a kid in the church of her grandfather, a country preacher. It's about a joyful family reunion in the hereafter.
We shall meet on that beautiful show.
Well, now, what am I going to do now? You can't get me back in line here. That's very touching to me because Mom and Daddy are both gone now. I haven't seen that in so long. We just pull at my heart there.
Would you like a drink?
No, that's okay. Yeah, whiskey?
Yeah.
Yeah, some moonshine would be nice about now.
So hoist a glass to this 63-year-old dynamo, who despite the nips and tucks and wigs and such, is just about as real as they come.
Girl. I work for a living. I love what I do. I've been blessed, and I just try to make the most of what talent God gave me.